And we are live! Oh yeah! Norway versus Iran! It is starting the first map, Crossfire. Let's do a quick roster rundown, because I forgot that as well. For Norway, we have Iber, Glenn, Spells, Kameh, Fishy. And for Iran, we have Xenon, Rox, Jessen. Not sure if I pronounced that right. And Quix, and Kos, Miox. And Kos. That's what he will be called. Kios. So far, the first frag has come to Rox's name. Finishing off Kameh. Glenn's back onto Rox though. And we have a 4-on-4, pretty stalematey. No way actually in the attack, which they have chosen to be in. Ooh, Iber picks off Xenon there with a nade. Spots Jessen, the opposing scope, picks him off as well. Glenn's with another one, just left up to your man Kos. Kios.
Explosives planted.
Kos. And Fels picks him off. And wow, I thought Iran were gonna take this one away because they picked off the first frag, but then really they started to crumble. Jessen picks one up against Iber, lovely scope shot there. Cleanse as well, Quix. Iran are in a good position. They can just camp and wait out the Viking players. Jessen. Oh, come in, see that one coming. Just left up to Vals and Fishy. Fishy picks off Rox there. This is kind of player tunes right there. This wall. Give his position away. Maybe making a sound. Fishy with the bomb in light. But there we go. Iran is gonna mop this one up. Making it 1-1. Kameh and Glenn have just picked up Rox and Kos. The early grenade frags here, as Quix just has been sneaky like. But he's been spotted. Somehow. By the fishy player. He's picked himself another one up. Send on your last man. Not for long. And I wonder, is this going to be the back and forwards type of match, or will there be a team that's going to excel at some point? Jessen once again with a lovely scope shot there, onto Glenn's this time. Iber as well, so both scopes doing work this time. Fishy and Kos both getting frags, so still all even. Three, you can actually see man. From the Norwegian side, it is Fishy over at top A. Picks off Xenon. Goes down as well by Iber. Just on your last man. Fishy's gonna finish him off. And wow, 3-on-3. And again, Norway takes this one away so comfortably. And I should be turning off the bets. let's see, how do we do this? As Jessen once again opens up with his scope shot onto Vels. You can see Iran actually taking control of his A side for once. While two players already have been dropped from the Norwegian side, so a deficit of two men. As Jessen is gonna do work, picks off Iber as well. Glenn's just chilling here in Melons. Not sure if we actually used to call this Melons. It also has a key on it, so it could be a key shop as well. With Melons. Okay, Fishy and Light. Glenn still in Melons. 5 more Iranian players to find. Is it gonna happen? I highly doubt it. Look at those crossfires from the Iranian players. Xenon's a little bit exposed, but doesn't matter. He's gonna finish off Glenn's there. Fishy does get a reply flag, but gets another one. But it's not gonna last for long. 3-2, you score. Let's see if Jessen can do this one again. So, scoping in once again. Picks off Eyebear through the wall. As Fishy gets himself 2 kills as well. Kume as well. It's just left up to Jessen and Quoz. Quoz with a nice, some nice covering fire. Jessen picks one up onto Kume as well, just left up to Vels. He's into Melon, being spammed through the wall. So be careful, he's gonna charge like a Viking. He has to spot a Jessen, but he's gonna be downed. And Quoz is gonna get, of course, get a defuse. Plenty of time to spare.
Explosives defused.
Well, 3-3 already, and look at this, Fishy. 9 kills, Jessen also 9 kills. So these two players are doing extremely well for their team. Let's see what Fishy is doing here in the early rounds. First blood has come to Quinks. He has just picked up Kame. Now Jessen once again with a frag onto Glance. Norway once again 2 men down. Fels be able to do something as he just picked off Quicks. He's got the bomb. Didn't die by that nade. That was, I don't know, I thought it was, or Eyebear. Anyway, 3-on-3. Another nade coming in, Melon. Taking off Eyebear. She meanwhile has picked off Xenon. He's gonna meet up with another Iranian player, but needs to be careful. This is Jessen. Yeah, our danger man so far, 1-on-1, and Jessen picks him off. Eyebear has just picked off Rox as well. Jessen does get a return frag onto Vels, but not for long as Fishy is gonna finish off Jessen. Glenn's has to spawn another player there onto this locker's area, but there we go. Eyebear is gonna finish him off. Xenon, of course, the last man. The last 2 men, should I say. So, Norway is looking to even the score. Glenn's with the bomb. So, surely gonna get it down as Eyebear has just picked up, of course, as well. Kame as well onto Xenon. A fantastic round from Norway. Will they be able to keep this one up? A timeout has been called. Goodbye. What is we call the timeout? Anyone say anything? Nope, we're back live. Doesn't matter. Let's see what Iowa can do. The scope for Norway. So, being full smoked. Been able to pick anyone off, but Quoz and Jessen does. Eyebear though picks off Jessen, yeah. Sending us on to Vels, being pretty ballsy here, right in the middle of the street. But he has been spotted by Eyebear. Be careful, Glenn and Eyebear, your last man though. Eyebear is gonna chuck a nade over, but Glenn is gonna finish him off anyway through that car. Actually, below that car, it was probably. Oh, Jessen is actually down already. And Chucking an aid over towards this B. Seems this sort of bait smoke has been working out for them. Clint's is gonna. No, it's actually an eye bear. It's gonna be the Guinness assault onto rocks, but wow, Quicks is gonna get rocks. Now we have a 1-on-2. Clint's being able to make anything of this. He really needs to get a pick here. Two is still pretty difficult if you have a man in calf and a man in A. Only 25 seconds left on the clock. Clint has got to make his move. Will he fake it? Will he plant? He's gonna go for this full plant right now. Just spotted an 8. It's not gonna land. Tagged off. As, Koss is gonna finish him off. And he's gonna get a defuse very easily.
Explosives defused.
And Ren, still in the lead by one round. Let's follow on to Vels. Will he push anything? Yes, gonna push this A side there. Walking onto Wooden, he's gonna play right in front of him, and it's Xenon. Gonna finish him off, secure his A side, which is always very, very good to have in your hands, especially on defense sides. Jessen has just meanwhile picked off Iber, the opposing scope. Now, Vox has just wall banked Fishy as well, into this light area. I love actually how these Iranians play. I mean, they just put two SMGs on A. I mean, you don't want to lose A on Crossfire, especially not to the attackers. And there we go. Iren is going to get a full whitewash here. And, where's your money now? I mean, that's just so close, but... Come in, Iber. Both getting frags. Jessen does get a return frag. Let's see. You can actually see the bomb there. It's gonna need the bomb. But it's gonna be too late, unfortunately. Koss and Jessen both getting frags. Well, in his A side, but being spammed. Not sure how they knew, but. Alright. Whatever. And what looked to be like a Norwegian round was to be an Iron round. An Iran round. Interesting. Let's see what Rox is gonna do here. He's gonna secure himself this A side as Fishy picks Jessen off. Let's go. Rox picks up Fels in the backside. Rox with another one onto Fishy. There's Norway are starting to be looking not so good after all. Quicks here. Bailey trying to bait out the Vikings. The man with the beards. And on top A, to Melon, come A, right. Still need to recover the bomb, which was left on spawn. All Iran need to do now is just sit in and just stop this bomb plant. I mean, my bear is trying to look for peaks, but. Happening so far as Xenon is gonna pick off Come 8. Just charging him in down as Quicks is gonna get a glance and it's going one by one. I mean, Iber, your last man, he will get the bomb down somehow. But being surrounded by all sides, he was gonna go for the knife. I think he was. What other reason would you have by running down that way? But, Surprising half. I personally did not expect this to happen. A 4-round lead from Iran. And look at this. Oh wait, Chesson probably reconnected. It seems the Middle East are strong after all. I am looking at the bot commands once again because I don't know them by heart. I'm gonna give everyone 100 gold. Add 100 all. Here we go. Let's see. Bettings, will it go on again? I am hoping for a comeback from Norway. But I'm not sure if they will be able to do that. Another CJC problem. But hey, happens. Alright, so Norway's on the defense now. What will they change though? I mean, we all know that. Well, I'm not sure your opinions can differ from mine. But I always prefer attack on crossfire. I don't really play myself anymore, but when I did prefer the attacking side. And Norway as well, because they chose attack. So now they're in the defense. Will they be able to sort it out? That's the question. Let's give Kame some love. Does he not have an SMG? He does not. Firing some shots away through the smoke. Not gonna land anything, of course. But Rox has just picked himself up one onto Fishy. No way. Man down. Cyber just picked off one, Xenon as well. Into Fels. Ran two men up. Cyber has just been fallen by Quicks. Just left up to Kame and Glance. There's the bomb. Will not go down yet. It was a fake. They nearly fooled me as well.
Explosives planted.
Jessen is gonna get the last track on Kame. And what a round from Iran. Xenon. On to Fishy. Kame though, back onto rocks. There's Kame. pushed himself up towards his melon area. Picks off Quas. There's the bomb as well. If only Kame will play this one smart. This one should go towards Norway. Here, picks off Jessen as well. Explosion scope. Now Kame back onto Xenon. Just left up to Quakes. It's not looking good for him. He's in his top A, but the bomb is in melon. Covered by Kame. He's got two players right here. Charge around, picks off Fels. Eyebear to find. But he's just gonna sit keen. We have 25 seconds left on the clock. They're not really covering anything. Kame needs to be careful. But he's safe. He's safe now. All safe and sound. Quakes is gonna recover this bomb though. No. He's not. Kame. Eyebear. Quakes. Quakes is gonna plant. This is not gonna happen. I mean, two players there waiting for him. So finally around back on the board for Norway. As Xenon has got a frag there. And the plant has come down by our end, so a really, really fast one. And these fast plants are always so deadly. As Norway are gonna have to make some work, and they're gonna have to do it fast. They're gonna have to recover this bomb site. Kame is gonna go on to his own though. And he's being picked off by Quakes. With only 20 seconds left. Quakes with another one onto Fishy. And 10 seconds left to go. These Norwegian players are nowhere near to defusing this bomb site. And yeah, another round for Iran and a complete whitewash. 10-5. Iber is gonna do something. Yes, picked up himself up into Jessen. Rox as well to come out. Now Fishy to Rox. Now could be a Norwegian round. There's Fishy as well. Quakes though. Three. Nah, it's not looking good for Iran. They have to cross to get the bomb as well. So if Norway, Iber will cover the cross. Keep watching, man. Keep watching. Still on top bay, but being tagged up from all sides. Place to find. Let's see. Send a 103 now. Yeah, there's no really need to comment on this one. I mean, he's on top A and the bomb's over at B. What is he gonna do? Absolutely nothing, because there's three players covering the street. Now, Fishy does get an opening frag once again. I mean, Fishy, that's really the one getting these early blots in. Xenon as well. And Quakes, yeah, I don't think I should say it here, but he's gonna go absolute AWOL and kill himself by the car explosion. But it happens. Now, Iran are still a man up. It's 4-on-3. Iber did spot Jess in there. Leader of the scope didn't land any shots. Bomb Is it gonna go now? Nope. Xenon Meanwhile, Big Shell Fishy. It's looking to be like an 11-6 scoreline. But Iber and Glance, ooh, doing some work. But Jess and Emily back onto Glance. Just left up to Iber. 1-on-2, X off Jessen. He's gonna get another one, no! Cause is gonna get him! What happened? I got distracted. Why? I'm just asking. What's up? Oh yeah, just for the record, if you place a bet, it won't give you a notification, but you can check by doing exclamation mark gold. Not exclamation mark. Did I say that? Anyway, you can check by checking your gold if you have placed the bet, yes or no. But trust me, it works. Another CGAC crash. Okay. What happens? Just fucking around. Like, I wonder how we can get to this free view again. Controls. Ah, screw it. Not now. It is still the first map. We're in Crossfire. As we've got four people actually reconnecting. Kamei is the first one to pick off Quicks. Now, Norway are actually in trouble if they lose this round. Then we'll be match point. And we'll lose our money. Our gold. Our precious, precious gold, which is a virtual currency. Anyway, it doesn't matter. Kamei has picked himself another one up onto Xenon. Downing him with a deagle. RN are in a world of trouble. Only two players remaining. What? Did I just shank fight? But Kamei has just decided to pick him up with a deagle. And it's fishy to get the last rank. And Norway are looking very strong after this timeout. It was probably what they needed. They probably needed to chill and grab some. Well, what's a typical Norwegian drink? I mean, is it vodka or schnapps? That's German, right? But still, doesn't matter. There's three players already from Norway have just fallen. We have got Iber and Glenn's remaining. But I'm afraid they won't be able to sort it out as Xenon is gonna get another two frags. Already a match point. I need to close the bets as soon as possible. Let's see, how do I do this? Gold. Off. So we're at match point. RN are looking to take the first map away quite soon as Kame is being tagged up. No frag so far though. X has secured himself the melon area. Now, is it a plant or is it a fake? It was actually a plant, but anyway, Fishy's gonna pick one off. Kame as well. Well, no way, keep in this match. Should I say this map? As Iber picks himself another one up on two quicks. It's just left up to Jess and then Xenon. It's pretty much a mirror from last round. Instead, it's just time I ran in trouble. Fire for Jessen. Picks himself up. Come out, but Glenson immediately back onto onto Jessen, and when we see Norway coming back.
Explosives
planted. Bomb has been planted by Quicks. We will definitely see an Iron round, unless Kame can do something here. Some quicks. Justin as well with a frag, but Rox is there immediately, and look at Xenon here with his keen ass position. We have a 2-4 Fishy trying to do a Fishy defuse. It's being timed out, but Rox is there. Takes off Fishy. Just left up to Iber with 12 seconds left on the clock. He can't even make it, but shanks Xenon as a sort of consolation. Picks up Rox as well. But unfortunately, he was not able to get a defuse. 13-8 the score. And we're gonna go to the second map, which was Backlot. Check the video screen as well. No, it's not configured anymore. Good to know.